My name's Melissa Porter. I work on television. I present property programmes. I do toothpaste adverts.
Have you been enjoying the event so far? What do you think of it?
It's hardly a hardship. Walking around a fantastic location in Belgravia and being exposed to, you know, some products that I've never seen before, and I can't bear shopping, so love the fact that this is like a one-stop shop. So I feel very lucky.
What kind of products have you been checking out here today?
Skincare products. There's lots of fabulous skincare products. You know, that's important for me in my job, to kind of, you know, reduce the age that I actually really am. So yeah, great skincare products are something that's really important for me. So the products that I love, you know, I've got like a smorgasbord, like Dermalogica, Benefit, La Prairie, kind of Jo Malone. I'm pretty old, so I've been around the block. I cherry pick stuff that I absolutely love, and that really works for me. Yeah, so my advice for anybody looking to invest in property, number one, stick to a budget. You know, it's kind of really exciting to think about capital appreciation opportunities and, ooh, this is the place we can make loads of money. But it's also a place that you can, you know, put in a lot of money and lose a lot of money. And I'm case in point, in 2007, you know, I lost my shirt. So I would suggest be very clear on what your budget is, and just ensure, you know, even if there's any unemployment prospects looming, that you can cover a mortgage repayment or a buy-to-let repayment for a significant amount of time. Oh my gosh, so I live between Cheshire and London at the moment. I buy and sell houses still, so I'm doing lots of development work. I'm writing a book and I'm going to America. Yeah. My book is Faction. I don't want to upset anybody, so I'm calling it Faction. So it's kind of like a blur between real and make-believe. So no one's ever going to really know what's made up.
Is there a particular theme or a subject that the book's about, this new genre of faction?
Yeah, my book is about people. I'm obsessed with people. Yeah, I interview people. I'm curious about people. Yeah, that's been my job for 15 years, interviewing people on television. So it's about people. It's called The Canary Who Forgot How to Sing. It's cute, isn't it?
Of all the people you've had the pleasure of chatting to, who's interested you the most or confused you the most?
That's a good question. You know, the other day I flew to Paris and I write for a magazine called, a publication called Cheshire Life, and I interviewed a clown, and he actually consults for Cirque du Soleil. And he's a self-made kind of millionaire type clown, and he threw me for six because he taught me that it's important. His philosophy in life is for us all to be foolish, and I love that. The art of being foolish. Slava the clown. So yeah, I was inspired by a clown.